Stay the fuck away! Kill these fuckers! Stop doing shit!
Hey! You! Catch! Use it on them and then shoot them! It's the only way!
You gotta be kidding. Stay the fuck away!
But who the hell are you? Everyone I've encountered so far in this godforsaken place is trying to kill me.
I'm Alicia. I don't even know where to begin. I don't know how I got here. Someone brought me to this place while I was unconscious. I've been trying to fight my way out. I think these people, they have my daughter. It's like a cult, I think. They're all crazy.
Yeah. Take me long to figure that out. Well, my name is Paul. I guess I ended up here because I'm looking for someone too. My partner was kidnapped. The circumstance is suspicious. It seems like he was connected to some weird religious group. I kept following all the leads I could. Became obsessed, I guess. Paper trails and a slew of missing persons reports brought me here. I had to hijack a police helicopter from my department just to get out of here.
Wow, you flew here? So, you have a way to get out of here?
Sure do. I suppose I can take you with me if you want. But I'm not leaving here until I find out what happened to my partner.
Okay. Thank you so much. You know, I'm starting to think if we work together, we might have a chance to stop all this madness. And maybe you can help me find my daughter in the process.
Sure thing. How old is your daughter? Tell me what she looks like.
I don't know anymore, honestly. So much has happened.
Hey, that's all right. We'll find her. I promise you. Here, take it. You saved my ass back there, and you look like you could use some firepower.
Thanks. I wish I would have run into you earlier. You're a good shot.
Well, I'm a good shot if I'm not placed up against those things. Glad I spent all that time on the department range. It comes in handy. You seem to be a quick learner yourself. Especially if you've stayed alive by yourself this whole time. That is impressive. Try and stay alive for me, would you, Alicia? I'll be seeing you.
Jesus. Oh, my head. There's nothing a little hair on the dog can't fix. Now where'd I put that damn whiskey?
And now, tonight's presentation of radio's outstanding theater of thrills, Suspense. Tonight, the story of several hours spent by two people in a deserted bus shelter, and the slow realization by one that the other is quite mad. So now, with Joyce McCluskey as the woman and Vic Perrin as the man, here is tonight's suspense play, The Shelter.
Thank you. is where I turn off. Now, if I remember right, the bus stop is just around that next bend.
That's right.
Well, there's a shelter there, isn't there?
Yes.
Yeah. Here we are, then. Sure you don't mind walking, Mr. Starr?
Well, it's quite all right. I'm grateful to you for having brought me this far.
Oh, it was a pleasure.
Well, good night and thank you.
Just a minute. You never know what these things are going to be.
It has just been reported by the authorities at the county mental hospital that one of their patients has escaped. Motorists are warned to be on the lookout for would-be hitchhikers and to report any to the highway patrol.
How about that?
This person may be dangerous. A description of the escapee will be broadcast as soon as it's available. And now, back to our music brought to you at this hour by...
Say, that's bad. Maybe I'd better not leave you here on your own.
I'm afraid you'll have to. You're in a hurry, and I do want to catch the midnight bus.
Sure, you'll be all right. The bus won't be long.
Well, I'll just walk along to the shelter, and then stay there, out of sight.
Well, now, if you're sure.
Thank you once again.
Well, it's quite all right. Good night, then.
Good night. I watched his car turn off onto a side road and fade into the night. Then I walked ahead.
I'll get these files out and take a look.
Look at that. Alicia Wallace murders her own kid and husband. This world is full of crazies.
It was the same with all men's voices except my father. And of course he was dead. Then in the shelter. All these years later, I was listening to another voice talking on and on. Only this time it seemed I couldn't get away. Where would I run to? Out in the dark highway? And if I did get up and flee into the night, how did I know he wouldn't follow me, overtake me?
Mountains are known as bad. And sitting down is bad, too. One should recline in a tilted forward position. I try to do it whenever possible. So I have to admit I'm finding it very difficult on this hard wooden seat.
Yes. I should think so.
Perhaps you think me eccentric.
Well, I did seem very sensible.
They're facts. That's... The other end of the seat, it didn't seem sociable. I forgot for the...
Looks like all the signs are pointing to Fog Island. Guess I better go and check it out.